Colin Turkington is with us on the pit lane camera. Colin, well done. You don't believe in easing yourself into a new season, do you? That was quite a statement, that pole position lap.
Yeah, it's you don't get a chance to warm up in BTCC, unfortunately. You got to put it all on the table straight away, but it's been a fantastic day, Steve, for myself and Team BMW. You know, we haven't stopped working through the layoff. You know, it was a chance to see where we could improve and make ourselves faster. So I was really looking forward to getting back to Donington, and it's so good to be here and driving the car in anger again. You know, it's completely different to just a test session. It's nothing beats being out there, that little bit of pressure and having to deliver the lap. So yeah. I really enjoyed it, and so happy to be back.
And first man into the 1 minute eights round here, but there are some things different. We're sitting here maroon behind a large fence in the television compound. We can't leave here. We'd love to go trackside, but we can't wear the face mask, or don't need to. You do. Everything seems to have changed. Tell me what's changed about Team Turkington for this weekend. The boys aren't with you for a start, I don't think.
Yeah, I think it's the first time, I think, in probably 11 years that we haven't had one kid here at least. So, we just figured it would be safer for them to stay at home rather than, I think none of us know what we're going to face today or tomorrow. So, you know, kids are here, they want to enjoy themselves, so they're having a good time back home.
Good.
But it is different. It's unusual. They're not being the same number of people about and fans and people to talk to. So it is a bit quieter. The atmosphere is flat. But thankfully, when you're out on track, you don't think too much about that. So, yeah. You know, at least we're here, we're doing our thing, and everybody back home has some good action to watch on TV.
Yeah, we were talking to Tom Ingram about it. In a strange way, particularly when you look at race day tomorrow, you would have had so many commitments in terms of autograph sessions and sponsor commitments and so on. You would much rather have that, I know, but it does mean that there's more time for you to concentrate on the job in hand.
Yeah, maybe too much time to think about it, Steve. Yeah, normally our Sundays are hectic with all those commitments. But it's nice for the driver to get a bit of time back and just focus on what we love doing. But, you know, we've found new ways of communicating with the fans. So, you know, we're doing loads of Zoom calls and fan interaction by different methods. So they'll still see me a lot bit behind the scenes. You know, we're keen to keep everybody in the action and actually see what we're doing.
Well, they'll all be tuned in tomorrow, I'm sure. When you head out of the pit lane, though, and you race around this deserted circuit, what are the points on the circuit where it really comes home to you that there's nobody here?
I think turn one, really. You know, you're normally used to seeing a sea of people at Redgate and the last corner as well. And I've saw one marshal today. That's it. So, it's the new normal for now, and it looks like it's going to be that way over the first few meetings at least. So, we'll adapt. We're here to put on a show for the fans, and it's sorry that they can't be here, but at least everybody's at home and they're safe, and you know the ITV coverage is going to be great tomorrow. So I think we're all still winning, and we just look forward to later in the season when hopefully things might ease and we can introduce people back. You know, I really look forward to that.
Well, they'll all be cheering you on tomorrow, that's for sure. Great job today, Colin. Well done.
Thank you, Steve.